404 here. Sorry if you can hear a fan, but
I smell fear and death.
It's fucking hot in this room. The fallen star anyway, just sitting here playing some fucking Diablo. Run through the Act 1. I did it once already, just because I haven't played this game in a while. So, I started a new character, Monk, so I ran through the first act already, and I'm level 25 right now. That was some pretty decent shit. You know, running normal. So, I just kind of want to run through it, and I'm not getting that score, I'm literally going to run through it to see how fast I can do this. Hopefully, it's at a decent speed, so it won't be too fucking boring and take up too much time, yada yada yada. Get the fuck out of the way, Jesus Christ.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Never seen anybody fight like that before.
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Don't care. Don't care. Boop. Alright, first book. Since I already picked them up, so they're gonna be there.
How do you, Leah?
My sister's. That's cool.
Killing business.
I'm killing business. Second book.
The dead will
always. And I'm sorry if you.
Not enough spirit.
This game's been out for a while, so I'm not going to bother watching the cinemas or any of that fucking horseshit. So too bad, so sad. And third book.
I will help you.
Shut the
fuck up. Attacking the barricade.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Kill three more of them sons of bitches. Let's board it up. There we go. There's two. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. God damn it. The Grays, boss. The Grays, the Grays. Don't know why I run that. Don't know why I did that. Let's just have it. Oh, looks like everything's boarded up. That's fucking cool. Don't let me have no fun.
Creatures are no more. The town should be safe for now.
The Dank Cellar. And there's I guess there's three different in this setup, so just so you guys know.
The ruins of old Tristram. The shadow of Diablo still hangs over this place.
Thank you for your help.
Cool.
When Leah told me, I do not know.
Come, let us in.
I volunteer
yourself. There we go.
Thomas Marker, I protect him, but now he's dead.
It doesn't seem like you see.
There we go. There's that.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our men.
Book number two.
This is my room. Do you like it?
Book number two, which I apparently
happened.
Didn't get.
A hero, like one out of Uncle Deckard's tales, appeared and saved us. I know in my heart that my uncle still lives. And I pray that the hero will bring him home safely.
You know it's not polite to be a hero.
I don't care what's polite. Okay. No book. And we're back.
Let me open the gate.
Open it.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Decker.
What happened to your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look, a hidden cellar.
Your mother's secrets are here.
Look, a hidden cellar.
People said she was a witch.
So if anybody tells you you can't speak of these kids, I'm sure. Suck him too. Yay.
Here's the key. I will find it.
Thank you.
How did
Here's
you
death.
For a long time, I started.
Okay. Done and done. Chest. And just now, everything is random. Those shows might not be there when you could play. I'm just saying.
Be at peace. Tristram Cathedral. The star fell here.
Cathedral level 1. Ow.
The star fell here.
Oh, no shit. My experience is usually the farthest away from the start.
I don't have enough spirit.
I know that was kind of a waste of time for you guys to actually watch, but it gives me pieces. And that was a text message. That's probably the best way to describe this, since it's, it's a trick or whatever you call it. It's a red shirt? That sounds right. Oh. Well, shit. Well, it wasn't that way, Really? You fucking guys? Well, so I explored the map anyway, apparently. Fucking took up his rush.
We thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Acolyte, save me.
Such a whiny bitch, huh? There we go, see? That wasn't too bad.
Foul minions, stay back! Back!
I will save you!
Help! Help!
Not because I have to, not because I want to. Checkpoint reached.
It is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
I don't care, Deckard. Thank you.
You must.
Yo, fuck. Jesus Christ.
I have kept my word and rescued Leah's uncle.
There
Deckard
we go.
Kane.
All right.
I saved
that
him
was
from
awesome.
A creature called the.
All right. Let's. Should we start up for part two? I think we should.
Thank you.